midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell.
I'm gonna do it tonight.
I've been doing this for 3 days, Ryan.
It's been like 3 days since we tried doing the Easter egg, and now we're gonna do it. You have your Tesla gun, right?
Yes.
All right, you have
Ryan. Oh. So I have to shoot that thing?
Yeah, you just have to shoot the thing with the Tesla gun. I think it worked. Alright. We're going in the boss fight! Why isn't it working? Why are we in the cutscene? What? Why didn't it work?
Oh, maybe it's because we started a new round.
Hold X. Oh.
On what? Hold X.
I did hold X. I did do it. Let's go. Wait, what the? Oh shoot. Oh,
no, we got it.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, right when I went down.
Now we're in a boss fight. Oh, what is that?
Oh no. It has fingers.
It has fingers.
And chains. Oh, it has hands on its hand.
It's Bowser. Oh, never mind.
What is this? He does not look okay.
Yeah.
I think he needs a hug.
No, he does not need a hug. He needs to be killed. Oh, God. This is not Minecraft content here.
For all you viewers at home, we've been doing this for 3 days.
Yes. Well, I already completed I was just doing it.
Yeah, I haven't. Yeah. I have been attempting this with you for 3 days.
I swear, if we lose now, I'm gonna be really mad.
We're gonna end up dying.
No, we're not.
Am I still down? Oh, all no.
Alright, don't shoot him. Run. Just run. Just run around.
Okay.
Alright, you know that thing where we had to take down the, mine thing?
Yeah.
Basically the same thing, but, you know, you put the battery in him. So, yeah.
What?
I know, okay. It sounds silly, but I've done this before by myself, okay?
I know.
Right, I didn't have another guy who kept going down, alright?
Hey, you've gotten 23 revives from me.
Yeah, and one down.
And I didn't even revive you.
Yeah.
I've been hit with something.
It was probably like the lightning or something.
I've been electrocuted. I should buy armor.
Yes, buy armor, do that. It's gonna help you a lot.
I don't have enough. I don't have enough.
Alright, I'll give you some points. Alright, there's some points. Alright, I'll give you more. I'm ending up picking them up.
You say that's...
There you go.
Because I need like 10,000.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh, come
on. I'm only at 5,000.
Hold on.
No, I don't need armor. I'll be good. No, my goal is to do it without armor. Stop it.
Alright, fine.
That's my personal goal. We're gonna do it all without me having any perks or any armor.
Oh, okay, well, I'm gonna have perks and armor because that's just smart.
It is smart, but do I look like a smart person?
Yeah. You have a cool hat on.
That's. Oh, true.
Oh, dude, this gun isn't strong anymore. Oh, those zombies just got wrecked. I mean, they got weak. Alright, wait, run around. The big, giant monster thing is gonna go after us. Right, killing the zombies behind you. Alright, it's great that I'm behind you, because I can just kill the zombies.
Yeah.
Yeah. Otherwise, you would have been dead at this point.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I really don't want to die right now. If we do, I'm just gonna...
Neither do I.
I'm just gonna uninstall this game if we do. we're gonna go to Roblox World War II.
Hey, we should run again.
Which is basically Call of Duty in Roblox. Oh, okay, we're running. Alright. I think I had camouflage again. See, I told you having that ability worked, even though I told you that like 3 times already.
I'm trying to get some points so I can get my
Forever Fire. I could just give you points. Free Fire. Let's go.
No, not the points. Not those points. The points for my Free Fire.
Oh. Well, can't you just wait?
I could, but killing things helps boost it, from what I've discovered.
Oh, okay.
One more.
Oh, alright.
Hey, we got the battery.
You have to keep running. Alright, get your Tesla gun out.
You don't have to tell me twice. I've got my Tesla gun.
Alright, don't use it yet. Alright, I'm gonna get the battery, okay? And then you're gonna shoot the zombies and the giant monster with it, okay? And then he's gonna be stunned. Okay. I'll put the battery in the monster.
In him.
Yes. It's weird, but too bad. It's zombies. Okay? Alright, let's go up. Alright.
Just as soon as I see him?
Yeah. Well, you can kill zombies with
it. I did it.
Oh,
I did it.
You have to hit the giant monster. Do it. Keep shooting
him.
What the heck? Why are you working?
I don't know.
Keep shooting him. No. Run back. Keep shooting him.
I'm out of ammo on it.
Alright, just keep shooting because it's really just the gun. God, why is it just working?
Is he down? He's stunned.
I got him.
Put it in him.
Hold X! Hold X! What? No! What the heck? Okay, you have to keep shooting him. Keep shooting him. What the heck? Why didn't... Dude, it didn't just let me. Alright, hold on. Just making sure that my X...
You're gonna have to shoot him in just a second.
Oh, that sucks.
He's stunned!
I know. What? It didn't let me. Alright. You put a battery in him.
I was gonna say I'm literally out of ammo and everything.
Yeah, so I'm gonna shoot him. Alright, get close to him. Alright. Did you do it?
No, he did. He wasn't stunned.
It wasn't stunned.
It says on the screen. It says whatever his name is stunned.
Yes.
There.
Alright, now we have to do that 2 more times.
2 or 10?
2 more times. When did I say 10?
Okay, I thought you said 10. I thought you said 10, so I got concerned.
Okay, then you're like, 10 times? That's stupid. I'm not doing this again.
I'm doing this only once.
Yes, we're only doing this one. Or once. Yes, and then you can like brag all your friends that you beat the Easter egg. You're like, hey, yo, I did the Easter egg for World War II Zombies. Oh, yeah, we have to shoot the giant thing up in the sky. I forgot.
That's your job.
Aw, really? I thought you were going to help me.
No, I don't know how to do it.
But it's teamwork.
I was never taught these things.
It's TM work.
Teamwork.
Oh, brother.
We can do anything when we have teamwork.
We can do anything.
Yeah, we're doing teamwork in the sense that I'm the one that can press X and you can't.
Oh, okay.
That's how it's teamwork.
TM work. Oh. Yes, I did it. First try. All right, the battery should be in the same area.
It is.
Oh, I told you. I guessed it. And I did this before. I have to run around.
Run around, I'll meet you in the middle.
Yes, meet me in the middle. Do that. Oh, dude, that was so... Dude, I thought you were gonna...
Good job, Ryan. That was so clutch. I was literally like an inch from death.
Yeah, I was scared of the giant monster thing too, because I thought it was just gonna one-shot me. Which you could do. You could just take like your entire armor.
Maybe I should pick another character. This guy keeps cussing a lot.
Well, luckily I picked someone who doesn't cuss a lot. You're gonna start saying them.
Literally.
Well, you're probably doing.
Literally, like every word. Literally every word that comes out of him.
Oh, dude, the battery.
Ah, man.
Oh, come on. No.
Get around.
Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. No. Please, camouflage. Help me. Help me, camouflage.
Yes. Yeah.
I have my ability.
I am the battery.
Yes.
I am the battery. Shove me inside of the monster.
Oh, dang. That would be like a huge sacrifice, dude.
Are you gonna put him down?
Yeah, I see. Oh crap! Took my entire armor. Not really. But... No, no, no! Please, please, please.
I may or may not have went down again.
Yeah, I know. I saw that.
Maybe we should kill. Maybe we should kill some more zombies.
No, I picked up the battery. Oh no. Dude, no! I don't want to die. No, I'm not dying today, dude.
Don't die. We're not gonna die.
Okay, we're running backwards.
No, I went into the corner.
Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna go in circles now.
Okay. You gotta go in the circle.
I got a head start, too, so I'll be fine.
I'm shooting a zombie in the butt.
You're not doing this again.
Where's the battery?
Where are the zombies?
Oh, there's the battery.
Oh, now there's four big guys. Where's the
battery? That's why I'm running away. I see it. It's over here.
Alright.
I can grab it.
Dude, I got so scared. I thought we were gonna die at that part. Come on! Get down, you stupid piece of crap. You're literally crap.
He's not stunned.
How is he not
stunned? Get stunned, Barra. Get stunned.
Yes, he got stunned.
No. I think.
Yes!
I did it.
Good job.
Is that it? Oh no, one more time, right?
Also, yeah, one more time. Alright, alright, alright. You can do it. You can do it. Alright, that's my last armor. Where it like runs off forever. Alright, just keep running around. Like, don't stop, alright?
Okay.
Just don't stop, otherwise you're gonna screw up.
Oh, the four big guys.
What the heck?
I'm throwing grenades.
Big guys should just be an official name for zombie bosses.
Should be.
Yes.
I'm throwing grenades behind me as I run.
It will be in the Call of Duty Wikipedia. Like every
single big guy, otherwise known as the big guy.
Yes. Oh, I got it.
I'm gonna try and take out these big guys.
Okay, I'll help you.
Never mind.
Oh, okay. No, there's the giant guy.
Yep. You got the big guy, the giant guy.
Yes.
Zombies are normal guy, bosses are big guy, and then the big boss is the bigger guy.
Oh, I forgot. Like, the third time when you try to take down the battery, it just flies away.
Huh.
So.
Well, that's helpful.
Yeah. It's like, here's how we can make the game harder.
Right here.
Right? Okay, just keep running. Just keep running.
Did you think I was gonna stop and help you?
No. Well, kinda, yeah.
No, I'm not a good person.
Oh, wow. Wow. That's good to know.
Kidding. Kidding. It's a good thing you taught me all these steps, because I'm gonna be doing this split screen in a couple days.
Yes. And then maybe I could be there to help you. Maybe.
Yep. Maybe.
I said maybe.
Well, then again, even after you get off, we'll be up till like 2 or 3 a.m.
Yeah.
Because it's like 11 right now.
Yes. And I'm still up. And I don't feel tired. Well, what the heck? Oh, he just went backwards. He did that before, too. Whoa, 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 whoa.
That's how I felt this entire game.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa.
That was crazy. I also point out that you have 36,000 points and I have 5,000.
I'm such a... I have no life. I seriously don't. If I did, I would have done something quote-unquote productive.
This is productive.
Yeah.
You're making videos.
Oh, yeah. Nah, good point.
If you're a YouTuber and your parents tell you to be productive while you're playing video games, just tell them you are being productive. You're playing video games.
Yes. Yes, soon I'm gonna be paid just by playing video games. Yes. I'll be paid like 2 cents every video. Alright, this is the last time, and then we can finally get this over with.
I should point out I only have 33 bullets left.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's why you're putting in the battery.
I hear him.
Almost there. Ryan. I can't believe I'm finally doing the Easter egg again in Christmas break.
Got it. I'm hiding. He's not stunned.
He's
stunned. Oh, yeah,
He's stunned. Do it.
I'm holding.
No. I'm holding. He's no longer stunned.
No longer stunned.
He's stunned again.
No, he's not. Nope.
Whoa.
Has the gun.
I'm trapped. Oh, okay, never mind. I'm not trapped.
Tesla him.
Tesla gun. Oh.
Okay, I should be able to do it this time. Go.
Yes!
Yes!
Oh my god.
We did it! Oh, he's getting picked up. I thought we were against this guy. His giant balloon.
I guess we got strong.
How come there are 4 of us now, but there's only 2 of us?
I don't know. Maybe they just came the in other with two just been? Makeup.
Where have the other two been for the past 2 hours?
Yeah, my character isn't even there.
My character doesn't even have the same gun.
Okay, we blew up the big balloon thing.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, dang, we get a cool thing. And we don't even get to
use it. We got a pickaxe.
We don't get to
use it. Hey, look, I just got a rare achievement.
Oh, yeah.
Final reach. I just got a achievement. Hey, Cortana, open that.
Hey, Cortana, open that.
Cortana didn't. Hey, Cortana.
No. I didn't mean you, Cortana.
You actually...
It actually opened for me.
Mine didn't.
Oh, okay. I can't believe it.
Wait, so now we just see how far we can go?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, Cortana.
No, don't do that.
Yeah, no, it doesn't work for me. I don't think I have that set up, actually.
Oh, then how come it worked for me? Yeah, I probably have
it. Because you have it set up?
Yeah.
I have Cortana and,
Oh, dang, you're down.
Ryan, I went down.
I know you went down. I just said that.
Revive on aisle 2.
What the heck?
Revive on aisle 2.
Hey, I get it. You might have to put this video in parts because no one's gonna see like the 20-minute video.
Yeah.
So it's like Call of Duty World War 2 Zombies with Denver Part 1.
It goes to part like 24.
Yes, part 24.
Just however many minutes is this, split it up into minute-long videos.
1 minute-long video.
Yeah.
It's 1 minute long.
So if it's 20... Yeah. So if it's a whole hour, just split it up into 60 videos.
Oh, dude, I don't think I can get any... Oh, I'm down.
Oh, no.
Oh, dude, Denver.
Well, this is the end.
You have to believe you're in yourself.
What?
Believe in yourself.
I'm Denver.
I only got down 2 times. Come on, you got down like 30, like.
Oh. I killed myself.
Come on. Well, the only thing that matters is that we did the Easter egg. Denver, we did the Easter egg, okay? That's the only thing
that
matters.
I know, but I killed myself. I killed myself at the end.
Your character couldn't handle it anymore.